Man and woman, that's the way God made it, to love each other. He's with you. He loves you with an infinite love, each one of you. The woman is to be Jesus Christ to her husband. The man is to be Jesus Christ to his wife. Love is patient. It is kind. It is generous. Love endures all things. It is forgiving and it is patient and tolerant. And this is what we need in married life. God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadowed the sacrament of Jesus Christ and his church. O God, by whom woman is joined to man and the companionship they had in the beginning is endowed with the one blessing. Look now with favor on these your servants and join together in marriage. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.